guys talk without moving their mouths.
We're sorry to disturb you. It was must be.
I know, just when we needed another parking garage.
I mean, look at my dumb old mouth moving as I'm talking.
He doesn't know where the loot is.
I'm just an enunciating, articulate ass.
What did you and Edelweiss come up with the call? No. Were you and Edelweiss?
Speak. No. Sorry, guys.
These guys have a gift from God.
Sorry.
Oh, damn it!
Something unusual about his balls. Here, take a look.
I can't stop eating.
That's a ton of sperm. Let's take down Big Fish and Madame Thatcher's whole operation.
You son of a...
You know what I like about your cousin, Angie? She's not afraid of admitting she needs somebody.
What is wrong with you today?
Actually, he's a she. You can tell by her teats.
Let's start over.